When I walk out the door each day, I don't know what's going to happen. I can't guarantee anything.
It's looking good.
I'll only get one shot at the assistant commissioner's gig. And there are people who look for reasons not to hire me.
Boss, we haven't got a warrant.
Is there something I don't know about?
Let's skip phase one.
Okay. Everyone has secrets.
They've never seen something on this scale before.
I'm making you the case officer.
Still thinks it's in a bloody war zone.
I found out about you, Detective Travis.
Your ex-armies. You of all people.
Well, you're sleeping with me, but you don't know if you trust me.
Well, somebody you have to earn and then work to keep.
Look, where are you going? Who was that?
It's an old mate. Need some help. We'll get you some help. All right? I promise you.
Past is the past. It's irrelevant. Why dig it up?
It's all about guilt, and nothing's as pointless and useless as guilt.
In that list in Iraq, you knew the guy beside you had your back.
What the hell happened?
Work it out, genius. Someone was in here waiting for them.
Give me the sergeant in charge now.
Stop the car!
You want to
get out?
Stop
the car!
You get near my wife, or if we get on a cop, I'll come after you.
You need to do something about your anger issue. You're getting out of control.
I won't stop till I get all of you. Every single one.
When you go home to your family?
With all due respect, sick of being told how to manage my private life.
You're tough and you're smart. I can help you get rid of this problem without a trace.
Who have you told?
No one except you.
Don't you touch me!
It was self-defense.
Was it?
One of us go down, we both go down.
It's like they're one step ahead of us the whole time. So what are you implying?